I got a lot of message that many people have login problem in VK social media app. In this video, I'm gonna talk about why it happened and how to solve it. Please watch this video until the end so you will not miss any information. Here are the some reasons why it happens. VK social media platform is banned in a lot of countries, including European countries and USA, Ukraine. For example, if you stay in eligible country, you can log in easily. You can get the code that they send to you. When you sign up the VK applications, you need to use Gmail accounts or the register phone numbers. Some countries you will not find in the Google Play Store or iOS, not available in the Google Play Store. In your country, go to Google Chrome and please write VK APK. I will show you how to install step by step. Go to Google Play Store and then you have to install it. Click install and please click on open and enter your phone number or email so that they will send to you the code, and click sign in. If you are new, click sign up. You need to enter password and then enter 4 digits. They will call your phone. After that, click continue. Now you can enter your VK social media app. When you sign up VK social media app, you use the Gmail account, so that Gmail account is very important. And don't forget that Gmail password and also phone number. You lost the phone number or Gmail address, you will have login problems. I think this video is helpful. If you have any questions, please comment below. I will apply as soon as possible.